If you focus on your breathing, it'll bring you out of your mind and back into your body. Just know that you are not alone.
Crime today is an American epidemic.
Hey, no killer.
The system doesn't work for people who can't afford to defend themselves.
The whole neighborhood know what happened. The whole neighborhood know you grabbed the wrong guy.
I'm an innocent man!
I don't know the way a man should know her son.
Everyone saying you did something. After a while, you start to question yourself. I'll work for free if you take a look at this case.
How are we gonna afford this?
You want to leave him? They won't keep me in here until I say I kill that man. You know I will die before I do that.
Could I keep fighting for you?
You got your family. You got your life. Why are you still wasting your time on me?
It's not just about you. It's bigger than that.
Colin Warner lived in Texas
or Louisiana. He would have been executed long ago.
Longer sentences, more prisons.
They took everything from me.
More police.
Everything.
I can't just pretend this situation doesn't exist.
Well, this situation exists too.
The truth is going to come out.
Can't leave an innocent man in jail.
I'm gonna take you home.